After years of waiting, crews are finally getting to work on the lot you see behind us, finally moving the dirt on this prime property along McGregor Boulevard.
This is right near the Publix in downtown Fort Myers. It has sat empty. People used it for parking for years. And now the developer is going to turn it into more than 300 apartments. NBC2's Michael Raimondi shows us how that will change the area.
Trucks have been coming in and out of the facility, bringing dirt, bringing rocks with them today. This lot has been sitting vacant for a couple of years now. People living nearby are glad to see they're finally starting construction.
I'm just excited to see how fast they'll build it.
Crews at work digging and flattening out dirt, a change from the past several years when this lot was empty. It was used for overflow parking for nearby stores, but now it's blocked off to create more than 300 apartments.
I guess everything has to change.
The developer plans to use nearly 8 acres of land for apartments, stores, and even a parking garage. People that grew up here say it's all a part of growing.
I think it's booming now.
Nearby business owners say it's tougher to find parking now, but it's going to help them in the long run.
For years I've driven by this empty space and this empty lot, and there's always potential for growth.
Dr. Jody Mull has a front row seat to this construction. Her business, right across the street, and she lives just a few minutes away.
This is my Publix, this is my neighborhood. So I do have a vested interest in what happens here, obviously, because, you know, this is my community.
This fence went up a couple of weeks ago. She's thrilled now to see that the work is moving forward and will hopefully bring more people downtown.
I saw a trailer move in. I was like, I still don't believe it. And then they moved in equipment, and now they've been working nonstop ever since. So it's been very exciting.
The developer hopes at least part of this project will be open in the next year and a half. Reporting in Fort Myers, Michael Raimondi, NBC2.